Welcome back to the second part of Mad Father, and I'm pretty stoked to continue this, so let's see how well everything goes. I have a bad feeling. You leave anyways. What's this sound? Is it a voice?
What?
Eek! Maybe I should turn off the lights. I should do that. They don't look so hot. No! No, don't! This way. Who's that? Come this way. Is there somebody there? Got all those itches. Dud, 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 dud. Hello. Who are you? This way. Who? Stay with me. I said this way. Yeah. Back into your room. And then there's somehow a dude in there? Who's that? Many interesting books in this room here. Do you like books, my dear? Who are you? Now, don't be so aggressive. I'm merely a salesman. Salesman? Call me Ogre. I hope to get to know you, young lady. But it's quite troublesome to think that corpses loiter around the house. Corpses? Those monsters back there? They're like monsters from a story. Why would monsters like that? Well, it's a curse. What you saw were the corpses of your father's test subjects. Overcome with anger, those deceased have been brought back by the power of a curse. To revenge on your father, of course.
What?
So father is in danger. I have to save him. Why is that? To achieve his desires, he has killed so many people as part of his experiments. This is his retribution. You must have realized by now your father's true nature. And yet you wish to save him? So I just leave. My. Perhaps she cannot yet understand their sorrow. Just like leaves. How rude. I'm sorry. Father was always kind to me. He's the only father I have, and I promised Mom too. I'm sorry if that disgusts some people. The red-eyed stranger gave Jack the power to curse others, and Jack said, "Thank you, red-eyed stranger. Now I can get my revenge." Hey, Mom. Yes, Aya. What's Father always up to down below? It's a very difficult job. You'll understand when you're older, Aya. I want to be older soon, then. Oh, Aya. Oh, yeah. Aya. Whatever happens, you shouldn't hate your father. Mom, what's the matter? Of course I wouldn't hate Father. I see. Mom, do you not like Father? No, nothing like that. I'm just like you, Aya. I love your father just as much. Whew. He can be a bit unpredictable, so let's support each other no matter what. Promise? Yes. Yeah, whatever. Shut up, people. You don't know me. Just kidding. I'm not like that. Kinda. I don't know. Now back to the story. Right? Exactly. I got off track for a second. No, still can't move. Mom, whatever happens, I love Father, so don't worry. I have to go save Father. I have barely been able to control myself at all since I started playing this game. A crow. Yes. Oh, I get to save. Thank goodness. Oh, finally. Restroom. Oh, hello. Give her back. Give my daughter. Oh. Thanks. Archives key. Thanks, lady. Mom's dresser. Lots of hard to read books. Okay, so, if this is Mom's room and there's a bed in here, was this the parents' room or did she literally have her own room? That's what I want to know, because that's a small bed for two people. Ooh, what's in here? Nothing. You hide in the closet. I'll hide in the closet. I know you're there. I'm watching you. It's locked. Damn it. I don't know the code to unlock it. Of course you don't. Lots of hard to read books. Then a chair. A small flower pot.
Your small flower pot. Yay.
Should I go right or left? When in doubt, go right. That's one of my many philosophies of life.
Ooh, that rhymes.
Attic. I'm getting better at this keypad shit. Oh, well, that's boned. I'm still not fully used to computer gaming. I haven't played my Xbox in forever. A flower pot. A large sofa. See, I don't really... I'm not gonna explore every nook and cranny, but I am going to be somewhat observant. Because I don't like to miss things. There's a save point. Why is there a save point? Is something gonna happen? Something's gonna happen. I can feel it. Scattered books. Your scattered book. Riddled encyclopedia. Lots of hard to read books. Well then don't, like... The flame egg. God damn it. I remember this book. There's a girl who has the mysterious power to control fire, and she goes on a journey to find the family she's been separated from. Proclaiming, burn all those in my way, she did exactly that to all her foes. But I think in the end, her power got out of control and destroyed the world. So she never met her family in the end. She was all alone. A poor girl, all alone. So sad. If I lose father, I'll be all alone too. I don't want it. I have to save father quick. Yes, you do. Can I not go this way? Are you fucking serious? Oh, let's go. Are you fucking serious right now? Dick. A diary. Hello. Zuri's 10th. This is a nightmare. How could this have happened? I killed a bird just like that. The rest of the pages are unreadable. You know what? I don't give a fuck. It's hard to read books. Ah! Okay. Data on live experimentation. Ooh. Would love to see this. I can't read that. There's something stuck in here. Got code memo. Is that for the mom's, like, little...
What?
Mama, mama. It hurts. Help me. Help! Ooh. Oh. Father. I wanna go home. I wanna see mama. Don't worry. I shall take you to her. Once this is all over.
No! I wanna go knee! Mama! Mammy!
Trying to be a little weird with it. I don't really think it works with my voice right now. Don't fret. Everything will be fine. And you have a giant ass needle that's slightly crooked. We just wish to test this medicine. It may hurt a bit, but not much. You'll soon feel such relief.
Stop!
Oh, I'm sorry. Stop, I don't want this. I couldn't read that. I'm sorry. He's dead. She pretty much spoke that for herself. In there.
Me. Eek.
Even though she didn't really say eek. Can I... Oh, that's cool. It's locked. Well, fuck me. I am sorry. Well, anyways, that is all the time that I have for this episode. I know I didn't get a lot done, and it's kind of upsetting, but I can't record for that long. Otherwise, I can't post the videos up there. Probably, well, I'm assuming most of you know that. Just like to cover the bases. So no one gets mad, no one like pops me in the face. Anyways, yes, I will see you on the next episode. See you then. Thank you guys, whoever watches this.